if you look at insects, diseases and weeds, they're all high on a grower's priority list when it comes to management of their crops. So GRDC obviously wants to try and develop applications which are relevant to grower needs.
Which is why the Insect app now joins the Weeds ID app in GRDC's Ute Guide series. Like the earlier app, it's a comprehensive collection of imagery and text with a very important enhancement. It's also online aware.
So when the grower is inside coverage range, when he's home after his day's work, he can fire up the application and click a button to say, check if there are any updates. And the application itself will go directly to the GRDC database, look for any updates, and if found, will download just those little bits of data that have changed since the last time he updated it, so he'll always have the most up-to-date data in his pocket.
Advances in the development of applications have seen a number of state-of-the-art features built into the Insect app, including an ability to rapidly communicate with users.
We're also looking at putting push notifications into the application so that important information, whether that be an alert or notification in regards to insects or weeds, can be pushed out through users of the app.
Feedback from the Weeds ID app users has helped shape the Insect app's development. Not only does it have data specific to each region, it also has a geolocation feature. So wherever the user happens to be, the device will automatically bring up the appropriate region and those pests specific to that region. And identifying insect pests has been made simpler with a categorised insect list and a predictive search function, all enhanced by its ability to access higher resolution images.
If a grower is out in the field and he's found a subject that he's a bit concerned about and he's looked it up in the Insect app on his phone, he still doesn't have quite enough information there to be able to make a positive identification. He'll be able to come home again when he's in coverage range, he'll either be able to hit the button on the phone and get a much more detailed version of that image, or be able to jump onto the home PC. As you can see, we can zoom right in to the point of being able to pick up this particular patination and even the number of segments that you'll find in one of these antennas.
Identification features such as this up the usefulness of the app when looking at insects only millimetres in size. To build on the suite of Ute Guide apps, GRDC is also developing canola, field peas and winter cereal nutrition applications with others in the pipeline.
We want to have the GRDC knowledge library portable and accessible at any time of the day and in an easy to use format.
The beautiful thing is that now that our developers have put in the hard yards and established a simple framework, GRDC can roll these apps out relatively quickly.
And with the user in mind, Tom McHugh wants these applications to also enable a two-way flow of information.
Moving into the future, we will actually look at ways in which people can provide feedback directly to the GRDC or others so that we can continue to improve the app. So we encourage you to also provide any feedback to webmaster@grdc.com.au. We welcome your ideas about applications and we'll take them on board to see what we can develop.